There's a beanie pan in use. What are we cooking here?
Oh, the butter's foaming. I'm just about to put some Dropscon mix in there.
So this is a five inch pan, the smallest one we've made so far.
You can see the bubbles coming up to the surface. It's looking good. Just another couple of seconds.
That's one of our cast bowls there as well, but that's our tea, isn't there?
It's a vegetable stew. It's going to go with the toad in the hole. I'm going to use the bigger version of this to cook the toad in the hole because it goes nicely in the oven. Oh, there we go. It's turned over.
That's a nice cover and down.
This is actually a savoury one, so you can have some cheese with this one.
Great. Okay. All done.
There we go.
Another minute and a half.